Because he's weird. He spends all his time by himself, in bed, next to his insect collection and a replica of the human skull.
You sure it's just a replica?
Cut that shit out. I'm serious, I'll have nightmares for like a week.
Oh, come on, nothing's gonna happen. And even if it does, these walls are fucking paper thin, so your neighbors will hear you.
Yeah, and they'll be too late. I'll already be dead.
At least you won't die alone.
Yeah, because I want my sweet mates to hear me die. Maybe I could get Ash to switch rooms with me. He and Rory would get along. I mean, they're both shut-ins.
Okay, but then you'd be with Joey, and he's a total tool.
Whoa! Sacrilege! Come on, that is my deity you are talking about.
He's so full of himself. Did you hear that speech that he gave at SAS last week? It was all about himself.
Or about sexism.
No, he twisted it and he used sexism to make himself appear noble. Right? He was all, I would never.
Whatever, I think he's cool.
Okay, you're just trying to kiss his ass because you want to be part of the team this year.
Or maybe because I like him. Okay, you got me on that one. That wasn't very good. I'm just trying to look out for number one.
Number one?
That's supposed to be you.
I mean, someone's gotta carry the burden.
Oh my god, it is too late for your narcissism right now.
It is never too late. Speaking of which, what time is it?
I don't know.
Ooh. It's four.
Serious?
Yeah.
I gotta go. If I come home late, Rory will wake up and then he might actually want to talk to me.
Poor you.
Right.
Hey, if you wanna stay, you can.
I have something early in the morning. Night.
Night. To crack open a deep dish if you're down. Yeah? Oh, Joey's with you? Okay. I mean, he can come too, I guess. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll see you soon. Tools too, but they have everyday use.
Yeah, I can pay for it. That's cool.
No, we're planning on splitting it.
Yeah, like I said, split it, or we can just hang out, or we can get Domino's. It's not Pizza Hut, because Pizza Hut is a piece of shit.
You good?
Feeling awesome. Been a little bit sick, but more awesome than that.
Yeah, let me get you some water.
I don't need any. Just maybe a little bit. Sucks. That really sucks.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry. Where's your paper towels?
I'm out.
I got this.
You don't have to show your nipples to clean them.
I'm just gonna like soak it up.
No, it's fine. It's just water.
You'll still get your couch on, won't you?
I guess, but it's...
Hey!
I wanted to make sure you were dry.
Trust me, I'm pretty dry.
Show me how you lay on
it. I'm not gonna
do that. Come on, I bet you're doing it all wrong.
Here's if I'm doing it wrong. As long as I'm sleeping, why does it matter if I'm comfortable or not?
It matters to me. I just want you to be comfortable.
How's your day?
It's not good.
All right. So, is there a reason that you're shirtless?
It'd take a while, I guess. Allison's night was about to get from not good to pretty awesome. My friend, and my friends are my number one priority. You always gotta look out for number one.
Yeah.
Are you looking out for number one, Max?
I don't know.
Well, it's a simple question. Who are you looking out for?
I look out for my friends.
Good. It's good to be your friend, Max.
Oh, you bitches are getting crushed!
What happened to Deep Dish?
You know, I'm not that hungry anymore, so. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's right. How about you, Max?
I think I'm gonna go.
No, what about Rory?
Well, he's gonna be there no matter what time I get back, so.
But you can sleep on my couch.
Oh, but Max, dorm is so much closer to the football field. It'll be easier to get to practice tomorrow morning.
Okay, but I can make you breakfast in.
I think I'm gonna go. Sorry, but...
How about we keep it dry?
How about we not?
No, I insist.
Okay, so do I. Okay, I got a class in the morning, so I need to get to bed soon.
I was thinking the same thing.
Please leave.
Where is this coming from? I've been getting mixed signals.
Monica, hi.
Yes.
Yeah. No, pizza was a bust, so. Yeah, wasn't Joey in that class first semester? I'm sure he could come help you right now. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Monica needs you.
Okay. I'll see you tomorrow.
Here.
Exactly. You always do.